Hi, guys, and welcome to my first episode of Mars in the Car. We're about to be rebuilding it. About six times this week I've built this car. My most recent one was the best one I did. I actually completed it, but I lost the fuel tank, towing it with the lorry. I've tried to locate the fuel tank and first thing we're going to be doing is putting the axes on. Half the engine parts. I brought them on my last save, and it only means taking the engine back out again. Because the engine's in bits, as soon as daylight comes, I shall go and order the new parts. And build the engine back. Trying to do it without looking at YouTube videos, I believe it is, and it's probably not. And yeah, the last car, as you can see the bit there, it's to the right in front of the black light. The last car didn't have that on. When I took it in for an MOT, it failed because it didn't have a windscreen. Body condition crap and towing it, and the exhaust probably weren't connected. Sorry, I apologize, it is the time I need to. Thank you.